Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 12 of the final season of Fruits Basket, so let's go ahead and get started, and 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna cry. My heart, I can't. Oh, God. We're not even done with this episode. Oh, but what a strong start to the second to last episode. Oh, God. I'm not ready for this shit. Like, they better kiss. It is time. I'm not ready for this. Like always, never ready. Thank you. Right? Thank you, Haru. She looks so beautiful. You got this. Once again, I can't with him. I love him. Right! I don't know if I want to get into his bones like that, but like, you know, want to jump his bones. Of course, did she go away from you? I'm gonna cry. Huh. It's fine. God, this episode just feels more like the final episode than the actual final episode for next week. Oh, God. I didn't have to do it like that. Oh my God. Everything hurts right now, but I'm just laughing so, but it's sad. Like, oh, God. I gotta stop. I gotta stop. I gotta. Oh, God. Okay. Woo! The context. Oh, my God. Big old misunderstanding. So it's just. She wanted him to go find her and protect her and everything and keep his promise. Everything hurts. Once again. But, like, really, dead ass. If they didn't show that part. It truly felt like the final episode because everybody who is officially a couple is a couple. It ended on a really good note. And something tells me that this final episode, we might get to see maybe into the future where everyone is older and have kids and everything. I hope we get to see that because. As someone who has not read that manga, I would like to see it animated and at least like show, like, they don't have to show a lot. They can show a little bit just to say, hey, go read this. But I mean, oh my God. I'm done. I am done. We only got one more episode before we are done with this show entirely. Unless we get some OVAs or something, because we need OVAs! We need something, because, like, oh my God. I just can't believe this is ending next week. It just feels like just fucking yesterday. We started this show, and now we are less than a week away from being done, like, 7 days. Like, oh my God, I'm not ready for this. Oh God. Everybody got the happy ending. Oh my God. Just like shit. I can't. No, it's too much. This is too much. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode. Oh, Jesus Christ. 12 of Fruits Basket, the final season. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for the final episode. Bye, guys!